Hi, I'm Danielle, the Dungeon Master of the Delaware Library Adventurers League. Today we're going to be talking about how to play D&D and almost every other tabletop role-playing game. This is how you play D&D. From the Player's Handbook of Dungeons & Dragons. 1. The Dungeon Master describes the environment. 2. The players describe what they want to do. And 3. The DM narrates the results of the player's actions. And that's it. That's how you play D&D. Discard any ideas you have of D&D requiring miniatures and stacks of books with detailed maps. D&D can be played with one set of dice in everybody's imagination. To break it down, here's the expanded version of how to play. The Dungeon Master is the narrator and judge of the table. The DM controls the environment, non-player characters or NPCs, monsters, and anything else. They are keepers of the rules. The DM calls the dice rolls, but doesn't make the decisions for the players. Players are exactly that, the party that is working together to tell the story that the DM is narrating. They are adventurers and heroes, or not, and must work together. D&D is a cooperative game with almost no player versus player conflict. For example, you're playing an elf cleric and your DM describes a house in a forest. Upon the party opening the house's door, they are greeted by an orc holding a pie. What do you do? Your cleric might see the orc and assume that they are friendly because of the fresh-baked pie. But as the DM continues to narrate, you see the orc is also equipped with a well-worn sword, so maybe not so friendly. It's up to the players to decide what to do now. These choices may not require a roll, however. Dice rolls happen when there's a chance of failure. If the orc refuses to share the pie, the players can attack or try to charm the orc. Now the dice are rolled, and the numbers decide the direction the story takes. The DM then will tell the players that the orc was suitably pleased by their politeness and shares the pie with them. That's a complete adventure, if short. The story had a beginning, a middle, and an end, which is all an adventure and D&D needs.